Our next recipient award tonight is the Healthy Living Award. I'd like to invite Dr. Dave Singh, DMD, PhD, DDSc. He's been selected to be the 2019 recipient of the Invisible Disabilities Association Healthy Living Award. Now, Dr. Singh is chosen based upon his cutting-edge research in pneumopedics and also craniofacial epigenetics and creation of the DNA appliance. We talked about Vivos earlier. Through his leadership as the president and chief medical officer of Vivos Therapeutics, Dr. Singh is fundamentally transforming breathing wellness industry, providing the possibility of healthy lives for millions living with illness, pain, and disability, and even helping my family. So a big round of applause, Dr. Dave Singh.
Hey, good evening, everyone. Real pleasure and honor for me to be here this evening. I really want to thank the Invisible Disabilities Association for raising the awareness of things that really passed our consciousness. We're not just not aware of some of the challenges that people face. I met Wayne and Sherry about a year ago and realized that these guys are on a real mission. They've got fire, they've got energy, they've got passion to really make people do stuff, and we want to be part of that whole movement. I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for great people. I'm going to mention just a few names. There's so many people I could mention. Brad Ammon is here, and Joe Womack. These are the guys who really, you know, got the whole idea together. And of course, you know, Vivos. Vivos is an interesting organization. Our CEO is Kirk Huntsman. And our chairman of the board is Miss Cody Teats. And these people really get together and saying, let's work cohesively as a team. Let's do something. Let's move and shake. So here's an opportunity that we had to really start looking at, you know, an invisible disability. This one is called sleep apnea. And it's very unusual because it's the great imposter. This condition is the master of disguise. You don't know you have the condition. A lot of people out there in the US alone will say between 50 and 70 million people undiagnosed with this condition. Worldwide, we're talking maybe a billion people who have this condition or potentially have this condition. Why is it such a prevalent condition? It's a modern disease. We heard about post-traumatic stress disorder tonight. We heard about chronic fatigue syndrome tonight. We heard about fibromyalgia tonight. We didn't mention hypertension tonight. We didn't talk about attention deficit disorder tonight. But guess what? All of those come under the umbrella of sleep apnea. That's a huge, huge challenge. So Vivos gets together and says, this is our mission. Educate, inform people, screen people, diagnose people, and let's treat people. So what's the big deal here? We can talk about surgery, we can talk about pharmaceuticals, we can talk about drugs, but how about using the body's own potential to heal itself? Can we tap into that genetic potential that we all have? And we heard some kind of big words here tonight. We talked about pneumopedics. We talked about craniofacial, epigenetics. What do these words mean? It doesn't matter. What it means is that everyone sitting here has the potential to heal themselves. It starts with a commitment, a dedication. It starts with information and knowledge. So I just want to thank, you know, the Invisible Disabilities for raising awareness of conditions that we can't see, but we kind of share. And what we have in our hands is a potential solution. Thank you all so much for this evening.